The proper way to break down a box for recycling is to take a pair of scissors or a box cutter and to open all of the flaps by cutting off the tape. This way it allows you to flatten out the box so that you can stack lots of boxes in a really small, flat, compact space.